Hi, join me in reading God's Word. Today we're going to be reading John 10, verses 27 through 30, and this will be from the King James. My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me, and I give unto them eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. My Father, which gave them me, is greater than all, and no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hand. I and my Father are one. Hope you have a blessed day.